And if you go to Falls Park, you'll see 400 pairs of shoes on display. That represents the number of people in South Carolina that have been killed by gun violence every year. The Upstate Freedom Fighters created this project, along with a picture collage of victims killed in 2022. And they say their hope is to raise awareness and put an end to gun violence. After the display is taken down, the shoes are being donated to nonprofits to be given out to the homeless and underprivileged in the community.